My name is Jacques le Roux and welcome to my channel. Last weekend we went up to Loch Ness to spend a weekend doing photography. This episode we went to the boat at Fort William after leaving Loch Earn. As you can see on a map, we drove in on the yellow route and then parked at the hockey field. We walked the red route and then by the time we finished doing photography, we realized that we should have just walked behind the nets of the hockey field. I would suggest drive to the train station, cross over the railway lines and park at the parking bays, the postcodes on the map, and then just walk the rest of the distance to the boat.
We'll be right back. thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it, and next episode we will be continuing towards Loch Ness and the rest of the weekend.